All right, it's 3:49 p.m. here in Winnipeg. You can see 27.8 at the airport and 27.7 at the Forks. And it was predicting 30 degrees Celsius for today. Well, a couple more degrees. Will we get there? Well, the record on this day is 32 point something. I can't remember what it was. Back in 1940. So once again, you're kind of close, and then they make sure they kind of back off a little bit. Yeah, I'm convinced after the videos that I've watched of my own videos, kind of the emails that I've had with Environment Canada asking questions, the more I'm believing and leaning toward the fact that they fudge with numbers.